Getting the VAN9005 error on Valorant? Here are 4 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you must do is have secure boot enabled from BIOS. Restart your PC and press the BIOS key of your motherboard. Generally, F1, F2, F9, F10, Escape or Delete keys are used to enter the BIOS settings. Search for the BIOS key using your motherboard's manufacturer. Restart the PC. While the device is restarting, keep pressing the BIOS key to enter the BIOS menu. You can also enter BIOS from Windows settings. For that, press Win plus I to open Windows settings. Click on Recovery. Next, click on the Restart Now button. Advanced options should open now. Select Troubleshoot from here. Next, select Advanced options. Open UEFI firmware settings and then restart. You will now enter BIOS or the UEFI settings. Now, select Boot, System Configuration or the Security option. This will depend upon your BIOS menu. Next, go to the BIOS tab. Select the Secure Boot option. If you cannot find the Secure Boot option here, disable CSM support, which should unlock Secure Boot. Enable Secure Boot. Save the changes and exit BIOS. Boot into Windows and press the Windows key. Enter System and select System Information from the options. From the System Summary tab, search for Secure Boot State. If you see it is on, you have successfully enabled the Secure Boot. Method 2. The next thing you can do is disable VBS. Type CMD in the search bar and run command prompt as an administrator. Now type the following command and press Enter. The command is given in the description of this video, so you can simply copy-paste from there. Now close the window and type Core Isolation in the Start menu. Select the top option and then disable the Memory Integrity toggle. Now restart your PC and then try running Valorant. Method 3. The next thing you can do is update your Windows. Click on the Start button and select Settings. Click on Windows Update. Then select Check for Updates. Download and install the latest updates. And then restart your PC. Try to run Valorant now. If the error persists, move on to the next method. Method 4. Another thing you can do is try running Valorant in compatibility mode. To do that, right-click on the Valorant desktop icon, open Properties, go to the Compatibility tab, check the box for Run this program in compatibility mode option. Select the last Windows version. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions solve your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.